Shake it back and forth again. I'm taking a video. It's not a copper wire, but she's wiggling it back and forth until it breaks.